What is good, y'all?
What? You're right. Nah, because I'm a user right now. Anyways, ¿qué tal, peps de YouTube? I know it's currently... What time is it? It's 6:44 on a Friday night. First of all, I don't vlog on Fridays. I vlog on Saturdays and stuff like that. But we're out here. We're on top of a parking garage right now. You got Khalil, Jose, you already know. We got the camera up in this. We're taking some photos. I'm taking some photos of them. I'm getting a haircut tomorrow, so I might get some tomorrow. But nonetheless, I guess I'm vlogging. I mean, Khalil's the one that told me to vlog.
But yeah, that's true.
It works, Chief. And let's just take a moment. Let's admire this real quick. Ooh, Chief. But anyways, let's get on with it. It was kind of cringy, so it's Saturday now. I mean, I started recording yesterday just for some content, I guess. I don't really know, but that happened. But Jose and I are up. Jose's in the bathroom right now. Khalil left to go do some community service, but I have a haircut today. I'm finally gonna shave. I know I've been looking a little crusty, but it's chill. But we're gonna go get breakfast. Jose's over there brushing his teeth, or you know, the boy was dental hygiene. But anyways, let's get today started. Alright, so this is the usual vlogging setting and stuff. I'm getting ready to go and play futsal. Oh my gosh. Futsal, to go and play outdoor. Basically, it's 11:30, a little after cleaning up and whatnot. Not even cleaning up, eating breakfast. What am I talking about? I don't know, but I'm getting ready to head out. The bus is right there. I miss my bus. But nonetheless, we're gonna go play soccer with the boys. Some of the same guys you saw in my last vlog, but yeah, the bus passed and I missed it. I think I can just walk or wait for a different bus, but that's what we're gonna go do now. We're supposed to study, but I'll get some work done later today, actually, after my haircut and whatnot. We'll see where I can get done, but I'm excited. Basically, this will take me up until I have to get back, shower, and get ready to leave for my haircut. Yeah, the bus left, so I'll find an alternate route. We're gonna go play some soccer. Anyways, we pulled up real quick. We got the boy Chava.
What's up?
Gang. We got Armando. We got Cristian. You guys seen him before. It's been a minute, but he's back, boys. Wait, what are we gonna do? What are we doing?
We're gonna play some soccer right now. It's gonna be a good ass time.
Fierro. We out here though. We don't have any balls. But I mean, it's a nice sunny day, you already know. Hey, Capel. I don't know. But anyways, we out here. The grind don't stop. I'll get to schoolwork later. I mean, I'll figure it out. But. Whoa. Another successful game of outdoor. I'm tired. What do you have to say, Chava? Hey, real quick, give us the analysis of the game. Hold up, ready?
All right, so...
real quick.
So we're playing, right? We played pretty good, honestly. I mean, we had another team to play against. They're all right, you know? They did the good touches.
It was an international game?
Yeah, it's international. Puros paisas, mexicanos contra los asiáticos de allá.
Went towards the other side. We're really out here. It built character. Anyways. Yeah, pretty solid exercise. No cap. Back to the dorm. I got some crusty hat here. Khalil's back.
Get up, baby, to YouTube.
He's over here. Got back from his community service. I'm gonna shower, get my hair cut. I'm linking up with the boy Jorge. I might need you to go get him when he gets here.
Jorge?
But yeah.
Wait, is it okay to like be telling this stuff out loud? You don't know. Hey, okay.
I don't know.
We're gonna cut that out. But okay. Khalil got some good news, and I'm proud of him. Proud of him.
All right. I'm gonna shower. We're gonna catch the bus. 30-minute-ish bus ride. 30-minute-ish. Yeah, like a 30-ish minute bus ride. Doesn't matter.
How did you say that like five
times? I know. It doesn't matter. But anyways.
Hey, but anyways, we out here on the way to get our haircut. You already know my boy Jorge. Taking him to the spot, Royalty Cuts. Shout out my barber. Basically, this is his first time going there. Any mixed emotions? Hold up. You got any emotions for it?
Not really. It's a haircut, man. If you say he cuts good hair, he cuts good hair.
Yeah, hey, people at Royalty Cuts, bro, those are my boys. They all cut. And a side note, there's chicken on the bus.
Someone left their underwear over there.
And then
the underwear is like right there. But
it's Seattle for you.
Just kind of things you see in Seattle in public transportation. But anyways, we're gonna pull up to get our hair cut. Enjoy the ride. It's like a 30-minute bus ride, but in my opinion, I think it's kind of worth it. I mean, gotta support my barber, but we got our cuts. Didn't really record in there because it's just like it's a public space. There's other people and they're getting their cuts and gotta respect their privacy and stuff. But I think you can see it green like a little bit here. Here we go. You can see it now. Towards the back, gaining. What? Yeah. Yo, so what? Yo, what is good? All right, so basically, I know I ended the vlog. We're doing some stuff. We're going to Gasworks, gang. So it's Jose's birthday at midnight. So yeah, we're gonna be at Gasworks for that. Khalil's getting ready. The homegirls are on their way because we're gonna go. You know, it's the homeboy's birthday. The roomie's birthday. Yeah. Oh, spring forward tonight. We're losing an hour of sleep. This is a public service announcement. What is good, y'all? We're still here. We're still alive. But basically, here, Metal's hitting this with the flash. Hit Jace with the flash. We got Jace, Khalil, the birthday boy, soon to be. We got 4 minutes. We got Alondra. And then we already made it to Gasworks. Wow. Yeah, I almost ate it coming down. White shoes, not the move. Red shoes, not the move.
The move.
We're all wearing white shoes. But it's chill.
Except for me.
Doesn't matter. But yeah, it's the birthday boy's birthday soon. What time is it? 56? Okay, yeah, see, like she hit me with the flash. You already know.
Get up. Not yet.
We're gonna give a birthday shout out to Jose. Yeah. You already know. He's the big 2-0, no longer a teen.
You be flash person now.
Oh, it's fine. I'm done recording now.
Okay.
Anyway, shout out. 10%. Shout out to them for hitting me with the flash.
Well,
we out. Back to like the exit. Alright, anyways, I haven't been vlogging. We went to take pictures. I got my hair cut. You guys saw that. Khalil's out of the DM. Khalil's out of the DM. What? I'm gonna go ahead. Make sure that was unzoomed. I'm gonna go ahead and end today's vlog. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe if you're not subscribed already. Stay tuned for the next video. We out.